Automatic market is obviously excessively obscene for the thin universe of exemplary Aston Martins. The all-new, all-old continuation DB4 GT, a plant fabricated copy of the first, figures out how to goose Adam Smith by turning the since quite a while ago settled monetary hypothesis on its head. The entry of 25 more DB4 GTs speaks to a generous increment in the aggregate supply. Just 75 were delivered the first run to around in the vicinity of 1959 and 1963. However, instead of discouraging the estimations of the current autos, not to but might as well be called $2 million that Aston Martin Works is charging for the continuation autos, it has really helped estimations of the firsts. Since Aston reported plans to construct this auto in late 2016, you'd have expected to discover in any event $2.5 million for half better than average GT and significantly more for one of the ultra-uncommon lightweights that the continuation demonstrate is designed after. A 1959 illustration, the main assembled, sold last August at a Pebble Beach closeout for $6.77 million. The GT isn't rebuilding or one of those endeavors at an improved restomod. Each part is new, including casing, motor, and gearbox. Concessions have been made to security, proportionate to those a unique DB4 would need to contend in vintage dashing. The model we drove had an advanced move confined, hustling great basin seats, and six-point tackles, in addition to a fire douser and a battery cutoff framework. Everything else is as the first, with the autos handworked by Aston Martin's in-house reclamation division, Aston Martin Works, actualizing similar systems utilized for the firsts, including hand-beaten aluminum bodywork. A few sections have even been made by similar providers, the greater part a century on, including the bumper and e-wire wheels. Paul Spires, Aston Martin Works overseeing chief, figures around 4,500 hours of work go into gathering and painting every auto. Humble grip and four-wheel drifts. The model that we drove conveys British tags and is road legitimate in the United Kingdom, yet the other 24 are expected to be confined to track utilized as it were. Purchasers will have the capacity to enter them into certain memorable hustling arrangement, and Aston Martin is putting forth its own two-year track driving system that will incorporate master direction. This, we soon find, is probably going to be important for anybody needing to benefit as much as possible from as far as possible on a track. Our drive occurred at England's Silverstone Circuit toward the beginning of January on a sodden, oily surface that hadn't been utilized since before the Christmas break. It was a domain that immediately conveyed us the tutorial lesson in exactly how little grasp bleeding-edge 1950s race autos had, with the continuation's thin period-designed Dunlop tires attempting to discover grip. The fight was unquestionably entertaining, yet there's just so much fun you can have in another person's hand-manufactured seven-figure sports auto. This model has just been sold to a US purchaser who was expecting conveyance 1 month from now with no additional partner. The four-speed manual gearbox requires acclimatization. It utilizes canine rings rather than synchromesh, implying that motor and street speeds must be coordinated for smooth movements and downshifts require twofold grasping, an aptitude we don't get the opportunity to hone regularly enough. Luckily, the firm brake pedal conveys both strong impediment, when contrasted with the squirrely conduct under power, and a strong stage for foot rear area and toe downshifts. Before the finish of our short spell in the auto, we were beginning to get the skill.